Hey guys, it's McSuper. Welcome back to Super Mario 3D All-Stars. This is episode 18 of our Super Mario Sunshine playthrough, so thanks for coming back with us. Hope you enjoyed last week's double feature episodes. We haven't done an episode of Mario Sunshine since last Monday, so I hope you have coped. Yeah, I'm sure you didn't need much therapy for not watching my videos. Well, last time we did Mordo Fino Plaza Shines. It was very exciting, honestly. We did the lily pad ride, one of the hardest levels in Mario Sunshine. So, go check that one out. Playlist is in the description below. Make sure you get all caught up. Today, we're going to start our revisiting episodes. We're going to revisit every single area and finish off the shines up to episode 8. For each area, and then we're gonna go challenge Bowser, and then we'll see what happens after that. We got a lot more to do in this game, so let's jump into Bianco Hills. Oops. Well, there we go. All right, Bianco Hills. We haven't been here in a hot minute. We're gonna start with episode 5, Petey Piranha Strikes Back. And this, I think this is a matter of camera angles, honestly, in this level. It's very camera-oriented. We gotta get on top of this little hillside area. It's kind of hard, but like, oops. I'm gonna try to clean up this little bit of gunk here. Clear a pathway. You wanna try to get these little piggies over there and hit Petey Piranha. Now that is kind of tough. And we missed again. Dang it. You probably want to fire in this kind of vicinity. Oh my. How does that miss? There we go. Holy. Well, here's my boy. What the heck? bathroom. Are these pigs in my dog? Hey, yawn, buddy, yawn. There we go. There we go. And now this guy's gonna fly in. It's awfully annoying chasing after this guy. Let's try to clear some of this gunk. There he is, up there. Shoot. Well, get this guy down. Yeah, open that mouth. What the heck? There we go. Get this guy out of here. Shine spread is ours. Let's go and get it. Oh, I missed. All right, there we go. In the middle of the gunk, let's get that shine spread, number 54. That was a little bit tedious. Not a big problem. Let's head back into Bianco Hills and do the next level, which I think it's actually a little bit harder. So yeah, the next three levels are going to be progressively harder in my opinion. Episode 6, The Secret of the Dirty Lake. And with this level, we gotta go into that secret area you saw in the preview, doing that dirty lake area and whatnot. Oh shoot. So I think there are many different ways to do this level, and the way I want to do it is a little bit more of a shortcut method, but I would completely feel free to do it. So what you're supposed to do is jump on lily pads, and honestly, make your way to over there, but you can jump from here as well, so why bother her? But that can happen. So, buddy, get out of that water. We could have made that. Come on. What the heck? So you get what I'm doing. So we made it into the secret area, so now let's try to not fail. Well, this level is, well, not as hard as some levels, but definitely considerably difficult, I'd say. Ah, shoot. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Wow, Joy-Con drift from the wind. Yeah. I guess maybe we don't go that route. Well, there we go. That's the meeting hall. And now this block here kind of erratically moves. Do not jump. Jumping is the biggest mistake you can make on this. Jumping is the biggest mistake, so don't dare jump. Oh my! Well, I didn't die, luckily. But that was... are we ever going to get a block back? We aren't ever going to get that back, are we? Well, we can do that then. Alright, we're back here. Let's try not to die. That was very close. Oh! Don't, please. Don't move it. No! Whoa! Buddy! Close yet so far, am I right? Alright. There we go. That did not have to be so tough. Let's save and continue. 55 shine sprites. We honestly have to do a whole lot more this episode, but okay. Let's head back to Bianco Village for episode 7, which is Shadow Mario on the Loose. Now, this one, chasing Shadow Mario down. Not so easy, but manageable. You don't want to let him get too far, or else it's going to be tough for you. Where's... what the heck? Where's the boy now? Oh shoot. I have no idea where that guy went. Oh. What the heck? Hmm. we got him. There we go. Oh, I gotta remember this. Honestly, it shouldn't have taken that long. Good old week. There we go. 56 shine sprites. And let's wrap Bianco Village up. For each level, you're required to do 7 shines before the final boss appears. But there are 8 shine sprites for us to collect. We'll collect 9 and 10 after we beat Bowser. But for now, let's get all the way up to episode 8, the Red Coins of the Lake. Now, this is very time consuming, and I think there's a Yoshi there that we don't need. No. This game is annoying. What? Arguably, you probably want to get up on these trees to start. Try to avoid those guys over there because they can get a little annoying. Alright, now. Whoa! There's point number one. Can we grab onto that, please? Let's look at point number two over here. Unless you're a pro at this, don't. Okay, there are a couple coins over there. Well, let's move our way over. There's coin number three. Number four is over here. That's number four. Let's get out of the water now. We gotta move up to higher lengths. Now where can we go? Let's look around for what... Where the red coin goes. They're all the way over there. Okay, I suppose we can use the tightrope to our advantage, huh? Weird. is rude. Oh my. Well, get the cat out of here. No! What is wrong with you? Let's look around and see where those lost coins are. One there and one there. What? Are you kidding me? I hate this game. Well, there's a coin over there that I do want to get if I can. Number six or... That sucks. There is number seven or eight. Try to not. No! We got the eighth coin and we're gonna fly. I know we kinda missed the footage there. Oopsies. It's not very nice. Let's fly over there. It was a tough one. And there we go. 57 shine sprites. That's gonna be a pain to edit. Well. That's going to be it for my stuff in Bianco Hills. Next time, we're going to get the remaining sprites in Rico Harbor, and then we'll see what happens after that. Thank you guys for watching. Smash that like button if you enjoyed it. And as always, it's time for us to go. See you guys. Have a great rest of your day. Take care and have a great rest of your week.